I am super excited. Women's Day 2016 will be celebrated on Sunday, December 11th at our 8 a.m. and 11 a.m. worship services. Our theme, miracles. Gonna put a praise on it, taken from the book of Acts, chapter 16, verses 25 through 26. Our color, you guessed it, red. All monies raised will be used for the multimedia ministry, sound and lighting within the sanctuary. We are asking every woman for $100 up and above your regular tithes and offering, and every man for $50 up and above your tithes and offering. Every year, we work fervently and we pray to honor God in our worship experience with a choir of 100 women and girls singing to the glory of God. This year is no exception. I ask you to join me, First Lady Marvel Ajala Hall. That's right, I will be singing in the Women's Day Choir for choir rehearsal Thursday, December 1st, Tuesday, December 6th, and Thursday, December 8th at 7:30 p.m. each night. If you have vocal cords, if God has blessed you with vocal cords, I ask you to come out and join me for Women's Day Choir Rehearsal so that we can honor God who has blessed us with so much. See you soon. God bless you, ladies in red.